On Wednesday, June 6, 2018, New York City FC made the trek to New Jersey for the first round of the Lamar Hunt U.S. Open Cup. Patrick Vieira, coaching possibly his last away day ever for NYCFC, had high expectations from the supporters and the city of New York.
Kyle 2.0 repeat. The last one I was a lot more fucked up for, I cannot lie. But this one I'm pretty good to go. So we're gonna have a good time. Won't be as slumped as last time, but we're still at a fucking terrible place. Hopefully gonna get a win today.
What's up, man? NYCFC, we're gonna win today, baby. Let's get a win.
Woo! All right, we're here at the shitty stadium, you know, for the Open Cup. You know, we're winning tonight, and we got off the train, and so Harrison took a picture with him, and he said we're winning tonight, so we're definitely winning.
The day went on. More supporters who skipped their evening classes and left work early filled up the tailgate.
Hey man, hanging in the Alabama Jones NYCFC somewhere in New Jersey nobody gives a fuck about.
Today, who knows?
Come on, you boys in blue.
When you go upstairs, you're going to see security. The sections around you, any questions, any concerns, please bring it to their attention. If you are doing more security checks, so I know we're all good to go. You have nothing to make me feel unsafe.
Yeah.
Ladies, without further ado, and gentlemen,
NYC ain't nothing to fuck with.
Sorry. How you doing?
You better watch your mouth. Come on, city boys! Make some fucking noise! We go wild, wild, wild! We go wild, wild, wild! Come on, city boys! Make some fucking noise! We go wild, wild, wild! We go wild, wild, wild! City boys!
Make some fucking noise! We go wild!
As always, we wanted to show up in bigger numbers and even louder than the home team.
There's no way to explain it.
Shoots and a save by Mera. Rebound try. And the ball straddling the line.
CFC away day. Down 1-0 at the half, but running the game for the most part. 65-70% possession. All we need to do is get a goal under us and we're back in this game. Back in this game. Out in the shithole jersey. But we're having a good time, you know what I mean?
Fuck the Red Bulls! Fuck New Jersey! New York is blue! Go Jose!
This in. This ball headed, yes! Aaron Long with the finish!
We got 15,000 empty seats. The Rebel is a massive club. We got 24 players. No one knows. We got 24 players. No one knows. We got 24 players. No one knows. The Rebel is a massive club.
Shotkovsky comes back to Moyle, lays it off. Royer! That's three! Danny Royer! Nail in the coffin!
Fuck the Red Bulls! Fuck the Red Bulls! Piero!
Son una maldita vaina, son una pura mierda los Rebels. Fuck the Rebels, fuck the Metro Stars, fuck Bradley Wright Phillips, fuck them all, fuck all these fans, fuck their stadium, fuck New Jersey, fuck these kids, fuck these fathers, fuck these kids, fuck the children too, fuck everything related to the New York, I'm sorry, the New Jersey Devils.
Hallelujah!
In like a fucking month, oh my god.
It was an exhausting voyage from New Jersey to New York, but we were happy to be home and in the subway, not the path, not New Jersey.
Fuck Yankee Stadium. Put that in your video.